That says it all right there, you know, we're good.
NABF title on the line, it's exciting.
NABF, yes. I mean, I've had the best work this camp. I've been working with Hector Tanahara, Joshua Franco.
What's up, coach?
How you doing?
Who else? A couple other guys, you know, but I mean, that's good work right there already.
You're excited about the opportunity. Regular ESPN? I know twice your whole family flew in from Mexico. This one, there's no fans, so...
Well, actually, I think like twice already. For those two fights and the Isaac Lowe one, everybody flew in.
So tell everybody where to follow you, Louis.
You can follow me on Instagram at KingLouis416.
All right, look out for him next Thursday on ESPN against Adam Lopez.
Thank you, Ellie.
You're welcome. Yeah. Robert, do you like avocados?
I do. That's pita para avocados.
No, he likes them too.
He grew up not eating those because he didn't like them.
Why not?
I never tried them. And then I ate them with Mikey once. And,
they're really good.
I fucked up. I was never eating them.
Why didn't you like avocados?
I never tried it, just being a picky ass little kid, being stupid. And I tried them with Mike when he was already living out here.
I made him try it.
Yeah, when he was living out here, I tried it with him.
Yeah, bro.
It was good.
So now you have it with your wabu grill?
What do we eat? That
time?
We went to a Mexican restaurant right here on Paris, and it was guacamole.
Is there anything you don't eat, pita?
Huh?
Tomatoes, like your dad?
Like?
Beans.
Beans?
Pita stringness. Pita wants to...
I am?
We're going to
We're going to the same hotel where the Heartbreak Kid.
Heartbreak Kid was.
Is it going?
Is
it going?
Yeah, in 2 weeks.
Who was the other actor in the scene?
Was he actually shot there?
Yeah, it was. I looked it up and Yamire is a sexy face.
It is.
Yeah. It is.
That's cool.
When I was making reservations, I asked if Uncle Tito's still working there. Is Uncle Tito still working there?
Bring us some DVDs, man.
What was the name of Robbie? What was the name of that comedian?
The Heartbreak Kid.
No, the comedian in the scene with them.
Carlos Mencia.
Carlos Mencia.
Yeah.
He's never done anything after that movie, huh?
Well, he does stand-up comedy, I'm sure.
Well, no, he got into it with Joe Rogan.
Did he?
Yeah. Joe Rogan said that he steals jokes.
I'll steal jokes once sometime.
It's crazy how
some form or
another. I heard a comedian say, I don't know if it was a Mexican comedian, but he's got a point. He says, look, we do our tours once a year and everything. And he says, but our fans, the people that go pay, they want to see a new routine every year. You know, they don't want to hear the same one over and over. He says, but then there's singers that sing the same fucking song every
it's
fucking
true.
Performance, and people love it. People fucking cheer for the same fucking song. It makes sense, right?
It's true.
He says that people cheer for the same fucking song over and over, but then us comedians, we have to change our fucking script every show, at least every year. And he makes sense, right?
That is true.
It's true.
It's true.
Yeah, so we're going to stay there. That's going to be pretty.
Is it the same one?
Yeah, it is.
I thought it had shot.
I'm sure a few scenes probably in studio.
Out here in Malibu.
No, that place.
At Jennifer Aniston's house or something.
Probably some scenes, yeah. Probably some scenes, bro.
But
we already looked them up. Yeah, hay lugares que están igualitos.
Yeah?
Right. Pretty tight. Cancun is hot. Cancun is really hot.
It's hot and humid, right?
Yeah, humid.
So you went to Cabo?
Yeah.
This is badass.
I was there last year.
Yeah.
That
was really nice. You getting fucking one year? I didn't go. Rafa and Alex were.
Oh, I remember that one.
With SK, right? With SK, I remember.
Butlers and everything. Everything.
Mikey, how would you beat Aaron Pryor, the Hulk?
I didn't get a chance to see him so much, so I don't know. I mean, I only seen little highlights, so I wouldn't know. I know he was deadly. Fucking right hand. Strong.
Did you watch him, Robert?
Very little. Not like I remember him very well. Not really.
Was it right? Was that right?
It's just like we always see those highlights when he fucked up Arguello.
But then, you know, everybody said that he was on drugs or something.
The water, give me the
yeah,
water.
The water, all that shit, so, you know. But he was, from what I've seen, he was a beast.
Did you ever meet Muhammad Ali?
I met him one time. I think he was in one of our fights. I think I was fighting on an Oscar De La Hoya undercard, and he was there. But I didn't meet him, like, where, you know. He was already late, where he was probably having already a hard time walking Ellie, and everything.
Yeah. How could you beat Mario Quintero?
Which one is Mario Quintero?
Would you be able to beat Mario Quintero in a fight?
I don't know who he is, but of course. You got to have confidence. You got to believe in yourself.
How about Nicolas Cage?
Oh, easy work.
Johnny Depp.
Yeah. Is he alive still?
Johnny Depp? What do you mean he's still alive?
Did he die, Johnny Depp? No?
He just died not so long ago.
No, not Kobe.
And like an actor, not remember. Oh, in Spanish, este Hector Suarez se murió apenas hace like 2 days ago.
Johnny Depp used to own a bar in Sunset.
Who would win, you or Jorge Campos?
Yuri Boy Campos?
Jorge Campos.
I guess I'd beat him.
I think Jorge would fuck you up.
What does he do? Is he a singer?
Soccer player.
Soccer player? You probably
have to kick you.
Yeah.
Should I ask him a pronto?